Dear students of Class 5, Assalamu alaikum. Hopefully you are okay and taking a good preparation for your teaching exam. Dear students, today we will enjoy a class on answering passage. So, all of you welcome to my class. Now, let's start. Dear students, you can see a picture in the board. Look at the picture. Can you say who is he? Yes, you are right. He is none other than Munshi, Abdur, Rouf. Dear students, can you imagine about our today's topic? Can anybody say what is the topic which I am going to deal with? Yes, that is Birsreshtha, Munshi, Abdur, Rouf. You are absolutely right. It's an answer passage, model question 5. Dear students, now we will go through the passage. Munshi Abdur Rouf was a Lance 9 in East Pakistan Rifles during the Bangladesh Liberation War. Munshi Abdur Rouf was Munshi Abdur Rouf Chilen, a Lance 9, actual Lance 9, in East Pakistan Rifles, Purbo Pakistan Rifles, during the liberation, during the Bangladesh Liberation War, Bangladesh Shadita Juddeshoi, Bangladesh Shadita Juddeshoi, Munshi Abdur Rouf Chilen, Purbo Pakistan Rifles, actual Lance 9. Munshi Abdur Rouf was born on 1st May 1943. Munshi Abdur Rouf was born. Munshi Abdur Rouf janmogrohon korechilen on 1st May 1943. 1943 sale pohela May er Salamatpur village. Tar gramer naam chilo Salamatpur. Andar Bolmai thana. Bolmai thana antorgoto Salamatpur grame tini janmogrohon korechilen. Currently Modukhari thana. Bortomane er naam Modukhari thana. In Faridpur district. In jelar naam chilo Faridpur. Rouf had to stop his education at his 8th grade. Rouf had to stop. Abdur Roufke bondhobe dite hoyechilo his education, tar porashona, at his 8th grade. Jokhon tini ashtom shrenite chilen, ashtom shrenite thakakalin shomoye take tar porashona bondhobe dite hoyechilo. He joined the East Pakistan Rifles. তিনি যোগদান করেছিলেন পূর্ব পাকিস্তান রাইফেলসে অন 8 মে 1963 সালে 8 মে তিনি পূর্ব পাকিস্তান রাইফেলসে যোগদান করেছিলেন। হি হ্যাড টু ইনক্রিজ হিজ এজ 3 ইয়ার্স ইন অর্ডার টু গেট দ্য জব। এই চাকরিটি পাওয়ার জন্য তাকে তার বয়স 3 বছর বাড়তে হয়েছিল। প্রিয় শিক্ষার্থীরা আবার দেখে আমার সেন্টেন্সটি হি হ্যাড টু ইনক্রিজ তাকে বাড়াতে হয়েছিল হিজ এজ তার বয়স 3 ইয়ার্স 3 বছর তার বয়স 3 বছর বাড়াতে হয়েছিল ইন অর্ডার টু গেট দ্য জব চাকরি পাওয়ার জন্য চাকরি পাওয়ার জন্য তার বয়স 3 বছর বাড়াতে হয়েছে আফটার দ্য প্রিলিমিনারি ট্রেনিং অ্যাট দ্য ইপিআর ক্যাম্প অ্যাট চুয়ান প্রো ওয়েন টু ওয়েস্ট পাকিস্তান to receive advanced training. After the preliminary training, Prathamik Prashikshan Grahan Korar Por, at the EPR camp, EPR camp pe Prathamik Prashikshan Grahan Korar Por, at Chuadanga, Chuadanga EPR camp pe Prathamik Prashikshan Grahan Korar Por, Rouf went to West Pakistan, Rouf chole gechilen Poshchim Pakistan, to receive advanced training. উচ্চতর প্রশিক্ষণ গ্রহণ করার জন্য উচ্চতর প্রশিক্ষণ গ্রহণ করার জন্য মুন্সি আব্দুর রউফ চলে গিয়েছিলেন পূর্ব পাকিস্তান তিনি লিস্টেড ইস্ট বেঙ্গল রেজিমেন্ট তিনি ইস্ট বেঙ্গল রেজিমেন্টে তালিকার অন্তর্ভুক্ত হয়েছিলেন অন 8 May 1963। 1963 সালে 8 May ইস্ট বেঙ্গল রেজিমেন্টে তালিকাভুক্ত হয়েছিলেন। And was attacked with a regular infantry unit during the War of Liberation. And was attacked, with a regular infantry unit, একটি নিয়মিত পদাতিক বাহিনী কর্তৃক, during the War of Liberation, স্বাধীনতা যুদ্ধের সময় একটি নিয়মিত পদাতিক বাহিনী কর্তৃক তিনি আক্রান্ত হয়েছিলেন। মুন্সি আব্দুর embraced martyrdom. Munshi Abdur Shahadat Baran Koyen on 18 April 1971 at Kulighat in Chattogram Pitas, Parvata Chattogram, Kulighati. Parvata Chattogram, Kulighati, 1971 April, the Shahadat Baran Koyen. After causing extensive damage to Pakistan Army with his MG and forcing them to retreat, পাকিস্তান আর্মিদের ব্যাপক ক্ষতি সাধন করেন অ্যান্ড ফোর্সিং দেম এবং তাদেরকে বাধ্য করেন টু রিট্রিট, পিছু হটাতে, এবং তাদেরকে পিছু হটাতে তিনি বাধ্য করেন। হি ওয়াজ বারিড অ্যাট নালিয়াচর উপজেলা ইন রাঙামাটি ডিস্ট্রিক্ট। তাকে সমাহিত করা হয়েছিল অ্যাট নালিয়াচর উপজেলা ইন রাঙামাটি ডিস্ট্রিক্ট, রাঙামাটি জেলা নালিয়াচর উপজেলায় তাকে সমাহিত করা হয়েছিল। He was awarded Birsreshtha. তাকে উপাধি দেওয়া হয়েছিল Birsreshtha। Birsreshtha উপাধি তাকে দেওয়া হয়েছিল, which is the highest recognition of bravery in Bangladesh. আর যেটা ছিল বাংলাদেশের সর্বোচ্চ স্বীকৃতি। Dear students, now we will know about Munshi Abdur at a glance. Munshi Abdur Rouf was born on 1st May 1943 at Salmanpur village under Gwalmaitana in Fulipur district. He joined the East Pakistan Rifles on 8 May 1963. He enlisted in the East Bengal Regiment on 8 May 1963. He embraced martyrdom on 18 April 1971. He was awarded Birsreshtha for the bravery in Bangladesh. Dear students, now we will know the meaning of some unknown words. Have a look at that. Liberation. We know the meaning of liberation. Shita holo shadhinata. Currently, bortoman, abortoman. Great class ba strength. জয় যোগদান করা, ইনক্রিজ বৃদ্ধি করা বা বাড়ানো, রিট্রিট পিছু হটা, ফোর্স বাধ্য করা, প্রিলিমিনারি প্রাথমিক বা প্রাইমারি, ব্রেভারি সাহস করা, রিকগনিশন স্বীকৃতি। The students now is your turn to fill in the gaps. My dear students, in filling gaps, you will have some sentences. In each and every sentence, you will have a space. You have to fill in the gaps with the correct words from the box. So let's try to do it. First one, Munshi Abdur Rouf was a, we know, was a soldier. Fulipur is a district. There was an India camp at Churnam. Munshi Abdur Rouf was buried at Naniyachor He stopped what he did stop. Did he violate education rights? He stopped his education. The students, now we have come to the question number two. True or false? Here, you will have some sentences. If the statement of the sentence says is false, you we will write true. If the statement of the sentence is incorrect or wrong, we will write false. So, let's try. First one, Abdur started after class 8. Yes, he started after class 8. So, this is a true sentence. That's why we will write true. Second one, Rouf took primary training at 12. It's also a true. Third one, Bolbali is the name of a district. False. Bolbali is the name of a town or Kujidawi. G. His age was perfect to get a job in East Pakistan Rifles. No, his age was not perfect to get a job because he had to increase 3 years to get a job. That's why the sentence is false. That's why it is false. He died a natural death. False. Because he didn't die a natural death. Because he embraced martyrdom, you know. That's why the sentence is false. Final one. Liberation war took place in 1971 in Bangladesh. Yes, Bangladesh surrendered to the Unisha Hatushan. The sentence is true. So the statement is correct. That's why it's true. Yes, students, now we are moving to question answer. Dear students, you can see some sentences, interpretive sentences. Here, students are asked to write down the answer of the questions. So, let's try. What was Munshi Abdur Rouf? Munshi Abdur Rouf Kitchener. Yes, Munshi Abdur Rouf was a landslide in East Pakistan Rifles. Second one, when did he join the East Pakistan Rifles? Okhundini, Purbo Pakistan Rifles, Jukdan Kolechilen. He joined the East Pakistan Rifles on 8 May 1963. Why did he go to West Pakistan? He can approach in Pakistan again. He went to West Pakistan to receive advanced training. He went to the Pushing Kanpuran for a journey, Pushing Pakistan again. Number D, where and how did he embrace martyrdom? Koko, Kutha, Evo Kihabi, the Shahadatpur question. He embraced martyrdom on 18 April 1971. The Nisho Ekatushar Ashley Aki, Shahadatpur question. And Kudikhat, the Jagran Index, Parutotokuran. After causing extensive damage to Pakistan army with his army and forcing them to retreat, Shahadat Bharat Purbe, the Pakistani army level Kuti Shahadat, the Mission Gandhi, and the Bhattapuran, Pisu Bhakti. Why was he awarded Birsreshtha? Canada came Birsreshtha for the operation. He was awarded Birsreshtha for the bravery in Bangladesh. Bangladesh is a short journal in short city there high. Dear students, now we turn to letter writing. Dear students, in question number 8, students are asked to write a letter based on answer passage. So, let's read the question. So, approximately, suppose you are Muaz. Whenever you are Muaz, write a letter. pen friend, Hamid, about the incest Munshi Abdur. Mone korto me, Muaz, now write a letter to your pen friend, come to me tomorrow, call me Bondu Kase, it is because pen friend might call me Bondu, Dashate, Mane Jogadu Kai, Tishi Mabu, I'll see pen friend in Namu Hamid. We have Hamid to my colleague on the Kasi to teach me about Birsreshtha Munshi Abdur Rouf. Birsreshtha Munshi Abdur Rouf Shomoke. Dear students, now we will see a format of our letter. Through this format, you will be able to write any sort of letters based on answering passages. Please see here to grab order of the day. Letter format is the Varsovi letter format is the Tikono and see best is taken to the letter with the Tikon. So, Hamra Shurte, Majani, G, letter E, Totu, Dakosh. Our Shurte, they take a man to stay on the town, is a leader, to the next week, 24 March 2020. Address your loving friend Moas. I now see the department the dear Ami. So I'm recording informality. Dear Ami, how are you? We can answer. Hope that you are here and happy. As I could do, you should also, you have also. By the grace of Almighty Allah, Allah Ta'ala wanted to be Allah. I'm fine too. I'm your Allah. I received your letter yesterday. I mean, what about the Mantis base? Thanks a lot for your sweet note. From a lesson of teaching the Mantis Manwa. However, there you go. In your letter, you wanted to know about. To one teaching the Mantis also. Yoshi Kapila, therefore, teach on the Mantis Jason. About Birsreshtha Munshi Abdur Rouf. Birsreshtha Munshi Abdur Rouf from the United States. I am a Birsreshtha Munshi Abdur Rouf in the book about the poet of Stan. Now I am writing about it in brief. I probably will. Therefore, I am a teacher from the community. Dear students, I am a Munshi Abdur Rouf in the best of policy. She passes to the school with my life, should I have to go to work? The students of the person, Munshi Abdur Rouf, was a dance knight in East Pakistan Rifles. He was born on 1st May 1943 in Free Public Street. He joined the East Pakistan Rifles on 8th May 1963. Rouf went to West Pakistan to receive advanced training. He enlisted in the East Bengal Regiment on 8th May 1963. Munshi Abdur Rouf embraced martyrdom on 18 April 1971 after causing extensive damage to Pakistan Army with his MD and forcing them to retreat. He was awarded the Birsreshtha, which is the highest recognition of bravery in Bangladesh. This is the intervention of the Ikhanim. I mean, the answer is to him. What do you have to say this means? What do you have to say this man? Pressure will send this man. Answer questions to get easy. Everyone says you are deep in, no more today, take care of your health. That person is teaching your loving friend once. My dear students, now we will move to the second answer passage. Dear students, look at the picture. What do you see in the picture? Yes, it is a breeze. We say shako in Bangla, Bangla language shako. And there is a breeze. We see in the picture. Yes. And in the second picture, we see a boy. Perhaps he is a student, yes. He is a student and he is named Babu. He is a schoolboy. He is a student. So, dear students, can you imagine about our today's topic? How can you guess about the topic? Yes, that is a breeze in Babu's release. It's also an answer passage and small question 9. Dear students, now we will go to the passage. Babu lived in a village of Bangladesh. He was a schoolboy. There was a camel on his way to school. An old bridge was over that camel. It was useful to one and all of the villagers. Yet none cared for its repair. So one day it broke down and caused a good deal of hardship to the villagers. Babu was in difficulty. He couldn't cross the camel and go to school. The villagers were also in difficulty. They couldn't go to the town or the other side of the canal to sell their fruits and vegetables. They sold their production in the local market at a nominal price and bought the things of their daily use from there at a high rate. Babu was young in age but intelligent. He began thinking how to repair the place. If it was again made, the village people would be relieved of their difficulty. Babu and his friends would be able to go to the school again. The students, now we will know the meaning of some unknown words. So, let's see. Canal mane holo khal. Bridge mane amra bolte pari shato ba shetu. Useful, upokari, dorkar. Khya, grahyo kora. Repair, meramot kora ba meramot. Production, porno. Nomina, namato. Intelligent, buddhiman. Relief, mukti pao. Difficulty, samasya. A good deal of, onek, prochur. Cause, kono kichu karon hoa. Buy, kroy kora, kena. Sell, bikri kora. Local, sthani. Dear students, now we will read the passage in details. Babu lived in a village of Bangladesh. Babu, Bangladesh ekti grame boshobash korto. He was a schoolboy. She chilo ekti schoolboy ba bidyaloyer chhatro. There was a camel on his way to school. Tar schooler jawar pothe ekti khal chilo. And all this was over that camel. Oi khaler upor ekti purato chhatro chilo. It was useful to one and all of the villagers. It was useful, eta khubi upokari chilo, to one and all of the villagers. Sob gramer shobar kache eta khubi upokari chilo. Yet none cared for its repair. Kintu tobuo keu eta meramot korar jonno grahyo korto na. Tar mane keu agrohi hoye othe keu agrohi chilo na. Ei bridge meramot korar jonno ba ei shakti meramot korar jonno কেউই আগ্রহী হয়ে আগ্রহী ছিল না। সো ওয়ান ডে ইট ব্রোক ডাউন, তাই একদিন সেই ছাত্রটি ভেঙে গেল। অ্যান্ড কস্ট আ গুড ডিল অফ হার্ডশিপ টু দ্য ভিলেজার্স। আ গুড ডিল অফ মানে হল প্রচুর বা অনেক, তাই এই ছাত্রটি গ্রামবাসীদের জন্য অনেক কষ্টের কারণ হয়ে দাঁড়িয়েছিল। Babu was in difficulty. Babu was homosexual. He could not cross the canal. She khalti par the partana and go to school among the school of the department. The villagers were also in difficulty. Gramashiro was homosexual. They could not go to the town. তারা শহরে যেতে পারত না. Or the other side of the canal. এবং তারা খালের অন্য প্রান্তে যেতে পারত না. To sell their fruits and vegetables. তাদের ফল এবং শাকসবজি বিক্রি করার জন্য তারা শহরে বা খালের অন্য প্রান্তে যেতে পারত না. They sold their production in the local market. They sold their production, তারা বিক্রি করত তাদের পণ্য in the local market, স্থানীয় বাজারে. স্থানীয় বাজারে তারা তাদের পণ্যগুলো বিক্রি করত. Extra nominal price, খুব কম মূল্যে বা নামমাত্র মূল্যে. And bought the things of their daily use, এবং তাদের দৈনন্দিন জিনিসপত্র কিনত from their সেখান থেকে at a high rate, খুব বেশি দামে. বেশি দামে কিনতে হতো এবং কম মূল্যে তাদেরকে বিক্রি করতে হতো, বিক্রি করতে হতো তাদের জিনিসপত্রগুলো. Bahul was young in age, but intelligent. Bahul was young, but intelligent. He began thinking how to repair the peace. সে চিন্তা করা শুরু করলো, সে ভাবতে শুরু করলো কিভাবে এই সাঁকোটি মেরামত করা যায়. If it was a hill village, the village people would be relieved of their difficulty. যদি এই সাঁকোটি আবার মেরামত করা হয় বা আবার তৈরি করা হয় তাহলে গ্রামের মানুষ কষ্ট থেকে মুক্তি পাবে. বাবুল অ্যান্ড হিজ ফ্রেন্ডস উড বি এবল টু গো টু স্কুল অ্যাগেইন. বাবুল এবং তার বন্ধুরা আবার স্কুলে যেতে পারবে. The students, now you feel gaps activity. In the first sentence, you see Babu lived in, Babu was Oshkoto, in Bangladesh, Bangladesh. Babu Bangladesh was Oshkoto. Second one, Babu went to a school. Babu, Eki school in Babida Vajetu. The breeze was best for all. The breeze was useful for all. This is short of the question. Babu was dashed in haste. Babu was young in haste. Babu was for quality. The villagers sold the products in the local market. Grandpa Shiradhe, for no good, Stanyu, but a little bit. Dear students, now you will do true false activity. Babu was a schoolboy. We know Babu was a schoolboy, so it's a correct sentence. That's why we will write true. In the second sentence, the breeze was helpful for the villagers. The breeze was helpful for the villagers. Shakuti Yavashana Kubi Ukrachidu is also correct. So it's true. Number C. There was no breeze over the canal. Khalipurkum Shakuchidona. That information is false. That's why we will write false. D. Babu wants to construct a new breeze. Babu Mutuniki Shutu Nimakurte Techidu. Babu wanted to repair our breeze. Babu not empty breeze, very good in time. Babu, the Shakuti, he is close, the Shakuti, Kumra, and around 46 years. So the information is false. Number E. The villagers had no problem for breaking the breeze. Shakuti Kumra, and Mashikon Shomoshi Shiron. The information is also false. That's why it's false. Final one. One day the breeze broke down. Again, we still hang in each other. The information is correct. That's why it's true. My dear students, now we will move to question answers again. The first question. Who was Babu? We know Babu was a student. Yes, the answer is Babu was a student. The second question, where was the breeze? Listi kothay chilo, ba shakuti kothay chilo. this was our canon in Babu's release. Babu Grammy, 80,000 for Shakopichino. Why did the bridge break down? Why did the bridge break down? Cannot Shakopi Hiri. The bridge broke down because none cared for its repair. Karakyo, a Jodhamitona, Bakyo, a bridge, Meramakura, Akuichino, Pituno, bridge, Shakopi Hiri. What was the difficulty of Babu and his friends? Babu and Tar Bodhu and his Shamsha. Babu and his friends could not go to school. Babu and Tar Bodhu, Bristi, Barashakuri, Hangarpur, Tar Iskuri, Jitipartana. So, Babu and his friends could not go to school. How did the villagers suffer? Kibhabe, Ramashira, Bhumichino, a Shakuri, Hangarpur. The villagers could not go to the town to sell their fruits and vegetables. Gramashiratale, for the Mikikara Juno Shahari, Jitipartana. They sold their production in the local market at a nominal price. Taratale, Taniwale, Tare, Pramu, Mikikotokoto, Namatokone. They bought the town things, they bought the things of their daily use at a high rate, about Tare, Jinchipokro. Dear students, now let's write it. Dear Shikatimoga, our total passes, Titi Pizza, Kibabi, they can be there. So I'm out of the Hatsan Mandishi, they can inform him. Dear students, now we will write a letter again based on unseen passage. Dear students, at first we will go through the question. Suppose you are coming, write a letter to your friend once about the damaged bridge of your release. Suppose you are coming, money won't be coming. Write a letter to your friend once. We are both talking to the teacher before. About the damaged bridge of your bridge, Vagrame, Mahanga, Papa, Mastava, Chaku Shampoki. Tumar Grame, Mahanga, Mastava, Chaku Shampoki. Tumar, both to Muadikasi to make the teaching. Please take a look at Amra, Poso, Ansin Pesidate, Islam Tiobe, Ansin Pesidate, Lekan Itaha, Amitoni Kabo, a letter for Rikitakasi. Pierce Katibundra, Amra, Redman, Offer Kudiki. Write a letter to your friend about the damaged bridge of your release. So, Amra, a letter of Baute Poramusho, Liku, Baute Poramusho, and I said the damaged bridge of your release. Amra Liku, about the damaged bridge of my village. Amar Ram Sampati. Jethro Amar Ram Sampati, Amar Ram Bhanga Bhis Sampati, Janti Chetse. Now, I am writing about it in brief. Dear Mudra, Ekhon Dekho, Ami, a basis take a Odhikamsha sentence niyechi. Tumra Dekho, Okhane Dekha Chilo, Babu lives in a village of Bangladesh. You know, I live in a village. To me, there are many grammar words for school. There is a canal in my village and there was a bridge over it. The bridge became old, none cared for its repair. Yesterday, it broke down. I am in difficulty. I can't go to school. The village people can't go to the town to sell their fruits and vegetables. Now, I am thinking how to repair the bridge. Please help me if possible on your part. Yes, Amra, this is a good Babuletta, should I go to see? Almost shops, two sentences, Amra, a passes to eat. So, Shishon Tiamra, Dr. Pacino, today take care of your health, your loving friend, Hami, Agamotte, Eki, or Sassi, should maintenant and subject to the security and present the information to the information related to the security and the protocol that I have come to the conclusion of my class. So, stay fine, stay well, have a good day.